continues to get it done for the Red Wings. The back come the Flyers. In on that. Mayhew, oh, can't tuck it in behind. Greiss, he ran hard into the end boards. Face first, he's bleeding.
Oh.
He is hurt bad, Mickey.
He was going 100 miles an hour. He deked, he went to the backhand, and I'm not sure, he may have toe-picked and fell down and crashed. I mean, literally crashed into the boards. And because of his speed, he didn't have the time to get his arms up and protect himself. Holy mackerel. Look at him going. He may have tripped over the skate of Thomas Greiss. Watch his right leg. Yeah, it was the stick of Greiss. Yeah, see, he couldn't get his... Oh, my God. Did he ever crash into those boards? Left shoulder, left side of his head. Gee. Boy, did he ever go to the net. He was picking him up and laying him down pretty good. And when Greiss moved his stick to the right on the deke, it caught his feet and crash. Into the end boards he goes.
That's Jerry Mayhew. And wow. Mick told you moments ago he's from Wyandotte. So everybody who's in attendance here this afternoon supporting him, certainly concerned right now as he bleeds on the ice and gets attention from the training staff. This game's fast, Mick. Things happen fast. And you talk about the speed it's played at right now, and that little tripped over the stick there of Greiss as he reached out for the poke check, and those boards come up quick.
Well, when you're going that speed, you don't expect to get tripped up. Nice hand from the crowd here today. And you don't have the time to get your arms up, and he's cut in the face, obviously. There's blood everywhere. They'll clean that up, and boy, oh boy.
And with the technology we've got today, Mick, we can tell you that he was going over 20 miles an hour.
It's unbelievable.
On that breakaway
unbelievable
opportunity when he hit those end boards. So Jerry Mayhew will go off and get some attention.
He's actually gone right down the Red Wing tunnel where Dr. Colucci, Dr. Plagans and crew, they sit usually right behind the bench, and their medical office is in the Red Wing dressing room. They'll take him right there for further attention. Hopefully, it's only going to be stitches.
A vicious crash into the end boards for Jerry Mayhew. But he wasn't able to convert on the breakaway opportunity, so the Red Wings still have their two-goal lead with 10:26 left in the third period. They got that two-goal lead on the fifth of the season by Mo Sider.